YouTube fans, I'm playing a hunting simulator, which some of you might want to do either on this weekend in September or next weekend, or some of you might want to do your hunting in October for children that are ages 14 and up, might want to try bagging their deer for the very first time. I do watch Northern Outlaw, which is in Maine, which is part of the American region. That they let their child bag their first moose, their first deer. Even here in Canada, where I live, it is one moose per family because of all the meat that's on the moose. Some regions, deer, it's just depending on some regions in the States and also here in Canada. You have to get extra tags for to bag another deer, except for Maine. Maine is one deer per family because they want to keep the deer population growing. Like I said, I do watch Northwood Outlaw. It's on Discovery. It's on Animal Planet. So, I know the rules in Maine, but I just don't know the rules in other areas of the state. That's you. That's a lot of money. You get another weapon. Because frying pans are not a weapon, it just makes the animals want to chase you more and run you over more. Not just their hooves, and I do mean their antlers. There was a beaver lodge right there. This is that one problem. There's no beavers in here. And their national animal to Canada. So to get to the 30 point, we gotta need to be a 30 level point, so gotta hunt some of these animals to get to the 30 point. Because, yeah, Franklin doesn't do the trick. It makes them more madder. That's why I was hoping that I got a little bit more. Well, bow and arrow will help, but it does nothing. You need a gun to shoot a moose. Okay, what would a slipper do? Nothing. Probably this will help more collect more meat. I don't know how they make themselves speed up. Get to these animals. Here are one of the gem animals, which gives you a gem. It also helps raise my level up too, because I need to be 30. It's not showing me much, it's just blurry picture of the animal. Here you go. So. I don't know how to level up my pet here. One of those that I go after, like, my biggest ball. Go here. Go to the shop. Weapon. Can only get the slipper right now. And the slipper will probably do nothing of the sorts. So, yeah, they're waiting to go over this level. Yeah. Oh, it did kill it a little bit more faster. And of course, this slipper. Goes all over the place. Goes into another area. Probably seen over there. Who's throwing slippers? And a big moose. Probably he reached up to level 30. That's what I'm trying to beat. To go up to level 30. We reached level 20. He's coming here pretty soon. Go yourself. Because it told me. This will be for sale when I reach level 29. That'll be 34. Which I might not reach. Cause I'm just gonna reach to 30. Go to the other area. This series all this stuff is the 0 right now. The deers aren't giving me very much of these red little mini. And points. Reward is a sword one. Oh. See what I can, since I reached. Okay. Nobody eats penguin. I can understand seals. Only certain tribes. I know the ones that are native tribes up north eat seal. So I reached up to level 30 and just gonna go back to the South Pole because there's penguins. Now you've seen. To leave you here to like, subscribe, and see you.